forever could never be long enough for me. I feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me. Stay in every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way.
Alabama, Arkansas, I do love. Lindsay and Nate. I'm so happy, and I love you so much. And you know, I think of you as my sister, and or my your mother. And I'm so happy. And congratulations! This is gonna be fantastic.
Congratulations, Nathan and Lindsay. It's nice to have Lindsay into the family. After our, 4 or 5 years, it's good that you guys got married, and I hope you have a good life together.
Congrats, Lindsay and Nate.
Hi, Lindsay and Nate. Just want to say congrats. And for personal experience, just remember to kick Jakey out of your bedroom every once in a while.
Yeah, that's a good one. Yeah.
Congratulations, Nate, Tasty Freeze. Hope you have at least 32 years like Cindy and I. Good luck, and
come set in the gazebo with us.
Come set in the gazebo and drink beer like we did one night. And
we wish you all the best.
Have a lot of babies.
Congratulations. Nice to have another person in the family. It's going to be great. Sitting in there drinking beer to you right now, but you guys ain't nowhere around.
Nate and Lindsay, what could I tell you? I better not tell you.
Hi, Lindsay. Congratulations to you and Nate. This is my date, Maddie. You've met her before.
Hey.
Our advice to you is may your ups and downs only be in the bedroom.
Never, ever, ever go to bed mad.
We do it all the time.
Yeah, but it's usually in separate rooms.
Make up first.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, make up first. You're trying Jake in the bed. He's part of the family.
Don't let the After dog you make up. Don't let the dog in for at least a year.
Oh.
After a year, you can let everybody in. It doesn't matter.
Shuffling.
Zeppelin.
Hey. Party rock is in the house.
shuffling.
We continued on to Kirkland and then roommates. College was a shock for both of us. We made it only 6 months.
Never thought we'd see these days. Seems like just yesterday we were fighting over who got to sleep in the cocoon. And I was falling asleep underneath your car waiting for a ride in the morning. Of course, not all the ideas we had were good ones. Like the morning we woke up and wondered why there was an entire wall missing from my rental house.
Hello, my name is Sarah Hatchbugger.
Just kidding.
But I think the biggest thing with me, Lindsay, is we both know how to have a good time and we agree on what having a good time is. If it's like sitting in our pajamas with no makeup or pasting Britney Spears pictures that we cut out of a magazine into a spiral. No.
Seventh grade, not now. Just
want
to make it clear. Seventh grade.
We did it last night in our suite. It definitely did not start that way. Lindsay and I both had opinions on each other that proved to be extremely wrong. She thought I was a stuck-up dance team member, and I thought she was just a weird and loud show choir freak.
See what you got, babe. I'm gonna
hurt ya. All right. Well, I'm gonna start out. We're just gonna give a big thanks to the whole wedding party. Thank you guys for pretending to be our friends. And Don said it best earlier, let's all just have a good time tonight.
Stuck in the clouds, she begs me to come down, says boy, quit fooling around. I told her I love the view from up here, warm sun and wind in my ear. Will watch the world from above as it turns to the rhythm of love. We may only have tonight, but till the
here tonight. Those would be the best memories. Memories. I just wanna let it go for tonight. That would be the best therapy for me. All the crazy I did tonight. Those would be the best memories.
Help me. I want to say congratulations from Linguini. I know you love Nate. But before he met you, he was pretty gay. He made me lick the floor to get him a glass of water. Please save me from licking the floor ever at your house, because his feet are disgusting. That's it. Congrats.
It's in the web, we come along.